Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Come back with us, Fitri Anjani and Vera Shafira. Here we want to conversation about press conference. Okay, happy watching. Okay, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us today for this press conference. We have Vera Shafira, her to address your question. Without further ado, I will turn over to Vera Shafira.
Okay, thank you, Fitri Arinjani. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm pleased to be here to discuss about new cosmetic product launching event from Wardah. As you may know, Pressed Powder from the Wardah brand is a new product from Wardah which has been clinically tested to ensure its quality for consumers. Today, we're here to provide more insight and answer any question you may have here.
Okay, thank you, Vera Shafira. Can you elaborate on the advantage, the benefits of the new product?
Certainly, this water powder is also able to provide a brightening effect and has a light formula, so the results are able to disguise pores because it is smooth texture. This powder foundation, which contains superfine minerals, comes in three sizes, all of which can be the skin color of Indonesian woman.
Okay, how many types of powder shade are there and what price they are launched for consumer?
That's a real fun question. The three types of powder shade that will be launched are natural, light beige, and golden beige. The price for this product is around 50,000.
Okay, thank you all for your question and thank you for Miss Vera Shafira. If you have additional inquiries, please reach out to our press office. Okay, thank you very much. Enough from us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.